Her name is Katie, his name is Chris. Two best friends who became Mr. and Mrs. He's always loved her, we know that. Even if he comes second to the cat. Cause they have traveled the world in Windsor, many different places, and now they have a mortgage in Yale. They're making babies. Making babies. I can't believe that you're having a child. It seems like just yesterday that we were partying wild. Oh wait, it was yesterday. I guess we're forever young. And I just hope you pass your traits on to your daughter or son. If it's a boy, then I can bet that he will have Chris's style. He'll come out wearing a beard, but he will have Katie's smile. And he will always be late, but he'll think very logically. And he will likely, like pirates, keep him away from that whiskey. If it's a girl, I can bet that she will have Katie's eyes. She'll be obsessed with cats, they'll come as no surprise. But she will brighten up your day, whether you're happy or sad. And she'll take 2 hours to get rid, yeah, just like her dad. Cause they have traveled the world, they've went to many different places, and now they have a mortgage, and my homies be making babies. Making babies. Now I should probably stop singing this song before I likely offend somebody wrong, because I love both you guys, and I just want you to know that when you have your child, I hope they call me uncle. So before I go, I have one last thing to say, and it's in regards to the baby's name. If it's a girl, you could call her Tony with an I. If it's a boy, just drop the I and you replace it with Y. Why? I don't think that it's too much to ask, cause Chris, I wake up every morning with your name on my ass. Cause they have traveled the world, they've went to many different places, and now they have a mortgage, and my homies be making